All right, well, here's the rest of the trip. It paused, but evidently they took too long, so. Looks like it might have stopped raining. Maybe, for now. We'll get on the freeway, so I don't know if you'll be able to hear me at all. Let's see.
Casino real quick.
way up there to get over. That's not supposed to move people. Especially in the rain. Get my truck there, you don't have to. It's a lot of work to keep this truck fucking halfway serviceable. I wiped it off this morning already. It took me about 45 minutes. Questions you want to know about my truck or my job or whatever, just hit me up in the comments. Why'd they make this so narrow right here? The roundabouts thing, that's the worst part. Cars try to pass you, not here on my side, but on the other side over there. There's no room to pass. Not a semi. You guys crazy? Yield sign, so you don't have to stop. Go, go, go. Signal my intent to leave the roundabout. Oh no, crazy concept. And leave the roundabout. Changing names about every 5 years. I can't keep up. Got a big old selection of furniture. Not a good location. Nobody drives down this road. We turn onto our favorite bumpy road. Oh, there's a puddle. Nice and slow through the puddle. Splash my fenders.
welding repair. My wife knows that guy. I hear he does really good work.
I've never seen any welds. Oh, no. There's a Mac. Ooh, you don't see many Macs around here. There's a Mac. See very many of them at all around here.
Way.
trucks are empty. So, except the brakes. That noise was. And I'll go inside. We'll see how long this takes. I'll try pausing it again. Alright. Trucks are empty, so they told me to back in. So, you can watch me. Well, you can't really watch me, but you can listen to me backing up. Oops, going too fast. Muddy parking lot. There you go, that's better. Alright, let's go for rain hat. Man, there's some big puddles in here. This one right here, if I don't hit it right, I spin my tires. Literally, I'll get high centered on this thing. It's not high centered, but wheels up in the air, spinning. Right, so I'm just doing one. That's the hardest one to back into, but professional truck driver right here. Ain't found the door yet, I couldn't back into. Here we go. Oh, I'm gonna get some speed on this pump. Spinny, 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 go. There we go. Turn it over here a little bit, turn it there a little bit. When you get done with this backup, you can see why this one's kind of a pain in the butt. Got this, I don't know, hole out here in the middle of the parking lot. I don't know why. Cement barriers all the way around it. I know why they got cement barriers. So that idiots like me don't back into it or pull into it in the dark. But I don't understand why it's here. It never has a bunch of water in it or nothing. I mean, no more than the rest of the parking lot. Sure does make it a pain in the butt to back up though. Those are those cement barriers right there. I don't know why they got those things there. I'm telling y'all, we got some serious backup skills. First time, every time, no pull-ups. Into the dock. Brake set. All right. Pause, I'll be back. All right. I'm back, that didn't take very long at all. In and out. That's how I like it. Although I shouldn't, I give people an hour, so I should be like, take your time, but something about me, I want to get the job done, you know? It's probably why they cut back my hours so much. Because I'm probably helping them, you know? When I first started this gig, more than 10 years ago, it was almost 10 o'clock every night we get out of work. Weekends still, I still got weekends off. But yeah, almost 10 o'clock every night. Now, I almost never work that late. Yeah. Boy, it made a big difference in my pay, too, let me tell you. Big difference. But, sacrifices you gotta make to be a local truck driver. Slow. okay when you get back on the pavement. I'll give it a couple minutes. Get the dirt off the tires. Feeling pretty good out there now. We live in a rain shadow here, so we only get about, I think, an inch, maybe two, the whole year. Sometimes less than an inch of rain. All year. So it doesn't usually rain too much here, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Just came down, so I wasn't racing the train or nothing. I was just saying that I could have coasted across it. Train's driving me crazy. All right. Like and subscribe my videos. Well, I guess like my videos, comment on my videos, and subscribe to my channel. I'm planning on keeping doing these, at least for a while, see if anybody starts watching. We'll see which ones they like. You guys like watching more. The ones that look out my windshield, the ones that look back at me. I hope it's out the windshield, because I don't know. I don't really like being on camera all that much. At least out the window. You never know what you'll get. Crazy that you can't see. Windshield wiper. going. Maybe on rainy days, those will be the days we switch it to me. Maybe that's what I'll do. Oh, we'll see. See what you guys want to do. Truckers. Get some of the road truckers watching these. I know they'll like these longer videos. I know none of my friends from Facebook that came in, they're not gonna like these long videos. I get that. I'm trying to make some shorter videos for you guys too. Working on a one about the bathrooms. That ought to be interesting, huh? Be nice and short, couple little clips. I'm gonna go straight. I'm going to the warehouse that's on the left over there. If I take the left road, it's faster. But I hate how bumpy that road is. Shakes the old man's truck. This road's bad enough. That other one's even worse. Oh, there was a training. They were training in that truck. One of them trucker schools. Someday I'll try to see if I can figure out how to do a split screen. That'd be the way to go. Half the screen out my windshield, the other half back of me. That'd solve the dilemma, wouldn't it? I don't know if you can do that. Is that a Toyota? That is. That's a nice looking Toyota. I'm a Toyota guy, by the way. I like Toyotas. And that's a nice one right there. Shop over there on the left. of wood.
Firewood, I guess.
Oh, my favorite, the roundabouts. There we go. See if anybody knows what the hell they're doing.